Hi everyone, welcome to another Techvid. Today, I'll show you how to configure SSL VPN for macOS. Currently, Sophos Connect client only supports IPsec connections for macOS. To make an SSL VPN connection, you need to use a third-party tool, in this case, Tunnelblick. I'll explain how to download and install Tunnelblick, how to obtain the configuration or OVPN file, the two methods for importing the configuration file, and how to connect the SSL VPN. Before you begin, you should already have SSL VPN remote access configured in your Sophos firewall. Refer to the links in the description for detailed configuration steps, as well as a tech vid that walks you through the process. In addition, Sophos Assistant also has an interactive guide to help you. Also note, Tunnelblick is not a Sophos product, so any issues regarding this tool should be directed to Tunnelblick. Let's begin. In your web browser, go to the Tunnelblick Downloads page. The link is available in the description. Find the stable version and download the setup file. Open the file and a new window will pop up. Double-click the Tunnelblick icon to start installation. Depending on your Mac settings, you may receive a warning. If this happens, choose Open. Enter your Mac password to allow the application to be installed. Once the installation completes, you'll see a welcome window asking if you have configuration files. You'll also notice a Tunnelblick icon now appears in the menu bar. For now, quit the app. To configure the client, we need to obtain a configuration or OVPN file. You can get this directly from your IT admin or from your VPN portal. I'll go to the VPN portal to download it. In the SSL VPN configuration section, choose Download for Windows, macOS, Linux. This will download the OVPN file needed to configure Tunnelblick. If you're unable to log into the VPN portal, contact your IT admin. They will either grant you access or provide you with the configuration file directly. Now that we have the OVPN file, we need to import it into the client. This can be done in two ways. In the first method, open the VPN file. You'll see a new window asking which users to install the configuration for. For security reasons, we recommend you choose Only Me. Enter your Mac password. You might get a warning, but you can ignore it while a new version of the OVPN file is developed. If you wish to use the other import method, click the Tunnelblick icon in the menu bar and go to VPN details. You'll see the configuration window. Drag your OVPN file from the Downloads folder into the configuration window to import the file. You'll be asked which users to install the configuration for. For security reasons, we recommend you choose Only Me. Enter your Mac password to complete the import. Finally, to connect to the SSL VPN, click the Tunnelblick icon and choose the imported configuration file. A new window asking for your credentials will appear. Enter your VPN portal username and password and click OK. A small window will show the connection process. Once it connects, the window text will briefly turn green, then disappear. To verify your connection at any time, hover over the Tunnelblick icon. The window will reappear and you can see the connected status. To disconnect from the SSL VPN, simply hover over the icon to bring the status window back and click Disconnect. So that covers SSL VPN configuration in macOS. I hope you found this video useful. Check out the documentation linked in the video description. For further assistance, view and post questions on community.sophos.com. And go to techvids.sophos.com for more great videos like this one. Thanks for watching.